I love singing.
Is that?
It's time for a drink. We're right there, Dawson.
A few thousand over starting staff. I had pocket jacks. Chopped a pot. Won a few wines.
You know, when you're telling these little stories, here's a good idea. Have a point. It makes it so much more interesting for the listener.
Sunday, and you know, I was just kind of going the same way as most of the tournaments go, and then bam! I pick up pocket tens with 13 bigs, get it all in, this crazy lady calls with 6-7 of spades, a double. Then I picked up kings, won another decent pot. So I'm sitting at 50 bigs, a change real quick, baby. Let that be a lesson to you kids out there. When you're down and out, it changes quick sometimes.
This motherfucking stupid bullshit cocksucking game that they invented is the dumbest shit I've ever fucking played.
So yeah, I'm deep in this, pretty deep in this 55 or 550, and I was just a soul crushing hand. I was pretty much well above the average chips. I opened with ace queen of clubs. And the guy shoves on me for like 30 bigs. And I think about it for a minute, and I put him on his, you know, there's so many hands that I'm coin flip are dominating with that, with his range. And so I finally call. He flips over ace jack, best scenario I've ever seen. Flop comes an ace, and then he turns a jack. And that would have probably given me the chip lead in the tournament with like 65 left or something, 70 left. But I lost. That took me down to like 40, 50 bigs. I had a pretty decent stack, so I'm still okay. I got 20 bigs on dinner break.
Yo, I'm here with William Hung playing some poker. What's up, man?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
Pretty good, man.
It's nice playing with it. You're good.
Yeah, thank you.
He's maybe the chip leader or something. I don't know, but I love this guy. I've been listening to his shit since like 2005. I used to get stoned in college and listen to your music, man. It was fun.
Thank you, man.
Talk to me. Tell me your name. You blow me off like it's all the same. You lit it fierce and I'm ticking away like a bomb. Yeah, baby.
27 left, we made the money. Forgot about 10 bigs, want a break. Just double up a few times and we're there.
I used to think that I could not go on. My life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know.
I just hate the way this shit goes down.
That's brutal. That sucks. That really fucking sucks. I'm not gonna say that's poker, because that just sucks.
Do not. It's time for a drink. It was a rough day at the office.
What's for dinner, honey?
How'd you do today?
I made money. Honey, we go get my cigars.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, rough day at the office.
Hey, Joey.
I'm here with Joey in the hotel.
You said you didn't like him. Yeah. You want to tell your fans why you said something so hurtful?
I don't like the font, but I like this hat.
Ryan acts like he doesn't like my hat, but he really does like it.
I do like this one.
And he's going to wear it for me today at the Rio. To play a freeze out. He's won for 87 in cashes.
It's close to that, yeah.
At this point, he may completely just retire after this whole debacle. We are probably gonna just lay around all day and eat. That's the update. It's Monday. at who knows what time.
About to check out Gordon Ramsay's Burger Place in Plant Hollywood. Shout out to Christina for recommending this. I'm starving. I walked my fat ass 2 miles to get here, so let's eat.